Anthony Evans, and I'm standing here with the winner of 2009's Gospel Dream on the Gospel Music Channel, Mr. Tony LeBron. I got to meet him today. Didn't you just meet him?
Yeah, I just won this week, and I'm standing here with Anthony Evans, the incredible Anthony Evans, who has experienced more than 100 concerts. He's on iTunes and all this stuff.
Tony doesn't like his hair.
He's had a great, great concert here in both the community with Anthony and Melinda Watts.
She's still signing autographs. She's not finished.
We're finished, but she's still signing, so you know. But anyway, everything went great. We had a great day.
This is one on your website?
Yeah.
Ooh. So y'all check back to see what Tony's gonna be doing. He's gonna be doing some new music soon. He won't talk about himself, but I will. So y'all keep checking back at TonyLeBron.com
or TonyLeBron.com.
There you go.
All right, see you guys.
Okay, thanks.